Hello, Zebraherd. Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars, A Complete Saga. Today, we are completing the prequel series, of course, completing episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, with chapter 4, Defense of the Kashyyyk. I think that's how you pronounce this. Three Ys in that. But yeah, this should be very exciting going into the final three chapters of episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, starting with chapter 4. Like I said, defense of the of Kashyyyk, not of the Kashyyyk, of just Kashyyyk. So I guess maybe it's a planet? Obi-Wan Kenobi has taken care of General Grievous, but the Clone Wars continue. Across the galaxy, Jedi Knights lead the Army of the Republic into battle against Separatist forces. Jedi Master Yoda fights on the Wookiee planet of Kashyyyk. Oh yeah, okay. But the Sith Lord Darth Sidious is about to reveal himself and draw a new darkness over the galaxy. So I guess maybe we'll be playing as Yoda here, but we're in Kashyyyk, this is where Wookiees live. Of course, Han Solo's friend, Chewie is a Wookiee, I think. Or maybe I'm getting that mixed up, I don't know. Oh, there he is! How you doing? Thanks. All right, so it looks like we are playing as Yoda and as Chewbacca. Our first time playing as Chewbacca. Super duper cool. All right, so we'll make sure we're doing as much as we can around here. We'll grab some studs, we'll explore around a little bit. But I love this place. I love the more like natural, but also very whimsical places in Star Wars, because I feel like the fun thing about Star Wars is it's sort of like, you know, it's sci-fi, but it's also a bit fantasy in a way that I feel like some sci-fi movies aren't, or the sci-fi universes in general. That's sort of what I like about Star Wars at times, but it isn't always like that. I don't know. But when it is like that, I appreciate it. There we go, grab all of that. And do the same for this as well. Maybe I should switch to Chewie, because he moves around much faster. There we go, I guess if we have our weapon ready, do I need to charge this up to lower this bridge? You bet I do. Because Yoda actually moves very fast if you're jumping around and stuff. Whoa, okay, so we actually have some stormtroopers over here. They don't even see us. Does he not care? Okay. For whatever reason, the stormtroopers don't even care. Yeah, let's switch over to Chewie. I don't know too much about what he can do. He has like a ranged move, which is nice. Can't do anything with this because we don't have dark force, the darkness, the dark side. That's what it is. Which is really cool views everywhere. Man, these guys are just chilling out. They aren't really doing anything. Oh, they aren't, maybe they're not stormtroopers. Uh-oh. Oh, are they bad guys now? I guess so. They weren't until they got the orders from the bad guy. I think that was the guy that we read about just a moment ago, Dark Sidious or whatever. Okay, let me grab these studs fast. Okay, come on, just keep blasting, Chewie, keep blasting. That actually worked out really well. All right, sweet. Quickly grab as many studs as I can. And we'll just move on. Yeah, I guess I don't need to use the force against these. I could have just blasted them the whole time. That's a little bit quicker too, so. Thank you very much. So what is going on up here? I'm not sure. I can't like blast this or anything. Nope, all right. So now I guess that's the moment the clones become proper stormtroopers and are now bad guys. I really don't remember. To be honest with you. Okay, so what do we gotta do now? Oh yeah, I gotta charge it up too. There we go. Let's keep moving. Oh boy. Is he trapped? Yeah, we gotta save all the different Wookiees. All right, I got you, don't worry. Let's blast him. That is so good, because it's like a one-hit takedown on all of them. Oh, can he get up here? You bet he can. Awesome. I'll have to go back soon enough because I think, you know, there's plenty of stuff I missed over there. But in the meantime, let's save some Wookiees. Oh no, hey, whoa! Good job, Chewie. So I guess that's it for this, okay. So we'll plop down this way, maybe switch to Yoda real fast so that we can use the force on whatever this is. Oh, that was not the force. Ah, watch out! What was that doing? Maybe it'll work on him, he's a little taller. Oh, hey, we got a hat, okay. Is that just like a disguise or something? I'm guessing it's supposed to be like a disguise, but I don't know, weird. Let's grab all these studs. And what is going on over this way? So we're sort of kind of going full circle now. Yeah, we were just over this way. So we're good. Just grabbing the studs, we'll keep moving. Some enemies must have spotted me because it's playing the battle music now. Oh, I'm getting them. Getting them before they even notice me. Awesome. Okay, there are studs everywhere. So let's take a second to grab these before they disappear. Oh, I can like properly destroy them too. So I could have just kept going with these. Just because you knocked some of the studs out doesn't mean all of the studs have been knocked out, I suppose. There we go. They don't drop as much, but there we go. So now we're slowly getting up there in studs, with 15,000. What is this way? I think the last of the Wookiees. Yep. Hey, you leave them alone. I just removed his arms. Oh, I see. So actually, those are the two that we already saved. We need to go back this way then. We must have missed something. I love his hat though. He looks so serious. So I can destroy these, no problem. Yeah, he's definitely up here. I heard him. Oh, there's two ways to go though. All right, you stay here, Yoda. I'm sure you can protect yourself. Oh, this one had a kit, but that was it. Okay, I'm a tad confused. I mean, it's good to have the kit, but did I? Oh, I guess there's maybe more this way. Little did I know. Okay, I can use a force on this. I was gonna say, like, what do I do here? Aha. So grab all of this, and then we'll switch over to Chewbacca. Can we destroy this now? Nope. Here we go. Oh boy, quickly. We're sort of in trouble there for a moment, but we made it out. So now with all the Wookiees saved, I think we're good to go back and just press the button with them. Can I beat him there? It's a race. It's a race. Oh, he's gonna beat me. No. Okay, well I got the my button first, but it was a little closer. Alrighty. So what's going on down here? Whoa, tons of studs for us. Thank you very much. But this area is so cool. It sort of reminds me of like Tarzan or something. Just being way up in the trees like this. Whoa, okay, they are storming in, both droids and the clones. Okay, so we'll switch to Yoda for this. I think he might be, well actually, I don't know, maybe Chewie would be best because he can just like beat up a bunch of guys from a distance. A lot of them don't even seem to be bothered with us. They just sort of want to go do their own thing. Well, the thing they want to do is bad, so we got to stop them. Let's get up here too. If I can, yeah I can, look at that. Hey, watch it, watch it. Wow, we just like destroyed them so quick. Okay, watch it. This is a huge cluster of enemies. This is a gigantic cluster of enemies. Get them out of here. That's it, Yoda. You're doing good. Okay, this is wild. This will just give me some studs. I don't know if it's worth wasting that much time on it, because these droids are just gonna keep pouring in. I'd rather just sort of like build some stuff. Because they just keep coming and coming. Hold on, wait, I'm busy. Leave me alone, I'm building stuff. Really? How do I stop them? There's just too many. I don't think I can, I might just have to leave this be for now. Let's see what other things I can do. Unless I can get a power up, ow. Oh, that also got me. That does have a power up though, if that's what I'm looking for. But what else is going on around here? Got some more studs. Oh, it's like a totally destroyed ship. That actually looks like a Jango Fett's ship almost. There's just more plants to destroy. Don't quite know what I'm doing, because like this whole area is sort of glowy. Oh, here we go. Just took a second. Whoa. Can Chewie get up there? I can only assume so. There might be more I gotta do though. Weird. Because if we could get on top of that bridge, we could blast those things and get in. Okay, where's Yoda at? He's over here. Not anything more I can do with the ship, no. So it might just be that I really have to build that stuff over this way. It'll certainly do something, right? Okay, ignore that guy. Can I destroy this? Nope. Okay, build, build, build. No build. That's it. I don't quite know what this is about, but I'll just grab all the studs at the least. Thank you very much. And let's quickly do this before more of them show up. No, come on. And it undoes everything. That's the ridiculous thing about that. It undoes all of it. Because usually most LEGO games, if you get attacked like that while you're building, it just means that like you have to start where you were. But with this, it undoes all of it. Okay, come on, come on, come on. This is it, this is it. Oh boy. Yeah, they left me alone. I don't know what I do with this. Can I ride it? That'd be cool. Doesn't look like it. So that wasn't really worth it. Oh, now I can do something with this though. Okay, once I get rid of all these guys. Get out of here. Oh my gosh, dude, are you kidding me? Not cool. And all those studs are in the water now. Oh my gosh, come on. What's going on with this? Oh, look at this. Okay, I can make some kind of like walker. No, not you. Whoa. Whoa. Can I hop on that? Oh, now you guys are in trouble. This is what you get for destroying me. Now I get to destroy you. Out of the way. Well, this thing does have health. I gotta be careful. So what do I really do with this thing? Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Okay, just leave me alone. Can't stomp on you, unfortunately, so. Oh no. Oh no, it's broken. That stinks. Okay, well. Oh no, I can hop back in it. I guess that maybe counts as dying or something. I'm very confused about what we do now. I mean, I guess I could go over here and, yeah, no way I'm making that jump. Yeah, not happening. But I guess maybe what Chewy could do is he could hop in this and we could use this to get up to that one place. We'll try it. Out of the way, out of the way. I don't know, that might not be enough though. Yeah, that's not. Maybe. This can't be what I'm supposed to do. I don't understand, like where, what am I missing? Oh, this one has a carrot. Oh, well, that's just gonna be for a kit, isn't it? And I'll try, but yeah, that's not gonna be anything. Weird, okay, maybe not. I found one, finally. All the other stuff was not necessary. Jeez, that's funny. There we go. Let's go through this door, please. There we go. Okay, what's going on here? Looks like we have a power up. Alrighty. Who we fighting? Oh, all these guys. Get him, get him. There are so many of them. We can take him out real quick though. More of them are falling down. Is it supposed to be like an indefinitely falling down kind of thing? It might be. My power up is over, so maybe I should try to skedaddle. Come on, you can get up here. Can you not? Actually, okay, there we go. Uh-oh, uh-oh indeed. Okay, come on, get up, get up, get up. I can't get up there. All right, where is Yoda at then? Okay, Yoda, I need you to help. There we go. So it looks like I'm losing out on my studs again. Just get up here, please. Is there not really anything up here to do? Destroy this. Maybe I just gotta keep fighting guys, I don't know. Very weird level. This one's like super long too. I wonder if the other levels are gonna be much shorter. Oh, what's happening here? Oh yeah, let's raise this ship. Excuse me, I am doing something. And I had nothing to do with you guys, but you made it about you. So now you must feel my wrath, even though you will just indefinitely respawn, which sort of is not fair. Like seriously, how am I supposed to do this with all these guys? Maybe if I just go over here? Come on, Yoda, you can do it. Oh my gosh, he's so powerful. We could use this to get out of here. That'd be nice. Okay. What do I do with this? That would get me a kit, which is cool, I guess, if I could jump that high. Hey, stop. But I just want to complete the level. Where do I go? Maybe I just go this way. I don't know if this is supposed to be an opening or this, but I guess so. No? Yeah? I don't know. Weird. Really weird. Okay, let's switch to Chewbacca here. Out of the way, Yoda. We gotta blast our way through all this. Come on, grab that heart. Awesome, awesome. Okay, we'll grab a couple of studs, but at this point, I just wanna make my way through this level. We're gonna have to come back anyways. Got him, okay. Be careful. Grab that heart and that. Who's next? Oh boy, we got this guy with the walker. We can get him, yeah. Not a problem. Do we have to hop in now? I guess so. Let's go, Yoda. I don't know where we're off to, but we'll figure it out. Oh man, what in the world is going on over there? Am I supposed to get up that way? I guess so. Weird. So maybe I don't need this? I'll bring it over this way just in case. Turn around, turn around. There we go. So I guess we're going up the side of the mountain now. I just don't see too much of a, oh, from over here maybe. No? It's hard to tell. Okay, let's play as Yoda for this part because I'm a little confused. No, okay, maybe there's something I can use to force on here. Yoda's stuck. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. We gotta fight our way out. Yeah, let's try messing with these then. Because one of these could hold the answer for me. Aha. One in doubt, use the force on some foliage. I think that's Yoda's famous saying. Use, what is it? Use force on foliage, you will. Okay, so if these get too close, we can just sort of destroy them. That's useful. Can I get up here? Oh, look at me. I'm waiting for more of the rocks, but we're fine. And is this the way I'm supposed to go? I don't think so, but we'll check it out. Nope, it's just a cat. 2 out of 10. Oh, oh, be careful. Ow, that hurt. Okay, quickly build something before more boulders fall on our head. Okay, step on that button, or not. There we go. You do the other one, Chewie. And we are good to get out of here. What's happening now? Let's switch back to Chewie, actually. If we have to fight this guy, it's gonna be better with Chewie, because we can do it from a distance. Yep, look at how easy that is. Oh, okay, now we use this a little bit, huh? Wow, okay, that didn't last for very long. Come on, come on. Got it. So am I going this way then? Yeah, all right. Well, this looks fancy. I guess it's gotten later in the night now. When we started, it was during the day. Now it's just very dark out. Lots of battling for Yoda and Chewie. There we go. See, what are we doing with all of this? Okay, now we can destroy them. This has to do something though, right? I don't know. Oh boy. Yeah, it's doing something. I don't know what that is, but we'll find out. Oh, did I turn their helmets around? That's funny. Okay, you get them, Chewie. I need to, okay, never mind. You're kidding me. I need your help right now, Chewie. There. Get rid of this guy. I hope they aren't just replaced with more guys. They always are. This game has like a really bad indefinite enemy problem that's just like not very necessary. Can you stop it? Can you stop it? If I destroy you, another person will take your place. So what is the point? How are you supposed to do this? How are you supposed to do this? Because you can't like brute force it. Okay, sir. Be gone. And gee, why can't you just fight Chewie in peace? Why can't you just fight Chewie? I mean, maybe if I immediately destroy them, they'll give me more time. I doubt it. There, they're all destroyed. More are gonna show up any second now. Oh, is this like an escape pod? Goodbye, Chewie. You're not coming with me, I guess. Well, good luck with your planet and everything. Okay. Level complete, free play unlocked, we did it. Weird. Wonderfully weird, but still weird. All right, so we unlocked Chewbacca. Awesome, so we got our first row of characters unlocked and everything. We only got 59% for the True Jedi, but we got almost 600,000 studs in total, two pieces of the mini kit, and a golden brick. All right, let's keep moving forward with the story. Chapter 5 now, so close towards the end. So let's find out what's happening in Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, Chapter 5, which is called Ruin of the Jedi. That's not a good thing. Palpatine has issued Order 66, turning the clone army against the Jedi. Didn't we just save him? He's turning on us? Wow. Across the galaxy, clones have gunned down their Jedi generals. Yoda and Obi-Wan Kenobi have survived and head for the Jedi Temple on Coruscant. They hope to find some answers to this shocking turn of events within the Jedi archives. So even our own, like, army. Yeah, that's what was happening there. The clone army was turning against the Jedi because of Palpatine. Well, that isn't good. Oh, hey, Yoda. Oh, he's sad too. Oh, who are these guys? Oh. Do we not have a bad feeling? Is it a trap? Oh, it's a trap, they're stormtroopers. Wow. Resorting to dirty tactics. So these are the Jedi archives. So I guess it's like a giant Jedi library. Interesting. You're playing as Obi-Wan right now. I don't know what's happening to Anakin. I think at this point he has like, he's been trying not to go into the dark side or something. I don't quite remember. There we go, not bad. Yeah, we'll just head right in. Whoa. Just gently placing the door down, I love it. We could just like bash it to the side, but that's not the Jedi way. We lightly place things down here. Okay, so what's going on inside of here? Lots of clone troopers, stormtroopers, whatever they're supposed to be. I don't know why we're doing that, but it works, I guess. We're just sort of cleaning up. Come on, get him. Not bad. Slam on him, thank you. Get him out of here. Yeah, it's not as useful without Chewie's long range effectiveness. Oh, this makes like a little bridge. Oh, that's good. Watch it, buddy. Yeah, we can't actually do that. Only stormtroopers can access those areas. What is this about, though? Whoa. Yeah, they like destroyed the place. It's just, everything is a wreck. Oh, do I need help from Yoda here? I think so. Whoa. Could you have chosen a worse time? I'm just curious. I don't think you could have. Come on, come on. Got him. Okay, Yoda, help me out with this. We gotta recomplete the sphere. Oh, that's it? All right. I mean, I'll take it. Oh, sorry, I'm yawning. I'll take it, but I thought it was gonna be more. And what is this about? I don't know. Okay, now I could use like dark forces against them, I guess. What is that doing? Oh, it opened the door. I guess this is where we're supposed to go, okay. I feel like I'm missing a lot so far in this level, I'm sorry. Just going wherever my heart takes me, really. Okay, lots of studs everywhere. But I mostly have to worry about the enemies, like you. And then back this way, what do we got? Something else that requires Dark Force, so I can't quite get it. These levels will definitely be a lot more interesting to re-explore with all the characters, because we'll be able to get a lot done. Boom, thank you. Get rid of this guy, please. Oh, no, no, don't hit Yoda. I haven't played Yoda at all in this level, so let's switch over to him now. Nice. You always gotta take your chances playing Yoda, because, I don't know, it's Yoda. I love him with the purple lightsaber, too. That's a good color combo, green and purple. So yeah, we can't do any of that. Might as well not worry about it. All right, so what's going on in here? Like some kind of disc? Yeah, I don't know what this is supposed to be. Weird. I don't really see what we're supposed to be doing, but, oh, there's a way to go this way. This is like a very open room. Oh, I can get up here. Wait, hold on. There we go. But can I? Oh. There it is. Quickly. Ah! Oh, I made it. No, no, no. Yoda, why? Okay, well, we can just stay here for now. That's it. Couldn't get the blue stud, though. Oh, wow. Step on the button. And what is this about? Oh, so we just sort of like shutting down power? Actually, maybe we're turning the power on. No? I don't know, the light sort of flickered. I thought that something power related was happening, but I don't know. Is it the same deal over here? Looks like it. Hold on, I can't quite get up there. There we go. Nice. And that will be... I don't know what's going on. But, no. Turn around, there we go. And that's a kit. Thank you very much. So I guess we should keep looking. See if that's the way we came in. Oh, some free money. Two blue studs. No, 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 this is where we came in. Okay, so what was that other way? See, this isn't on. All right, so more of the same. Oh gosh. Come on, come on. It's so hard to tell where it is. There's like no shadows at all. And that makes it super duper disorienting. Cause I guess it's just directly over us. No, yeah. It's so hard to tell. There's no shadows, it makes it really difficult. Okay, so yeah, we are turning it on. So with that done, this is the way we came in, so there should be more on, oh wait, oh, that did something. Is that all we needed? Half the room's power? Oh, all this stuff is closed off anyways, okay. Well, let it be then. Oh gosh, plenty of stormtroopers everywhere. Got it. And then one last guy, hold on, watch it. Can you just, Obi-Wan, I need you to scoot. That was 100% Obi-Wan's fault. There we go. Jeez. Ah, I'm missing out on a lot of studs now. So I can't get into any of that. Sort of a shame. And this kit. So I guess we have no choice, we're just gonna go this way. Oh, what is this about? Nothing, okay. Thought that maybe that would give us some info. Wait, no, now it is? What was that about? We walked away and then it starts a cutscene. Oh no! That was one of the Jedis. Was that Anakin? Uh-oh. Anakin is evil. So we did not get True Jedi for that one, but very, very not good stuff. 600,000 subs in total, that's a very good thing, though. All right, so things look like they're taking a turn for the worse as we head into the final chapter of the prequels. Oh man. So this is episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, chapter 6. It all comes down to this. Darth Vader. Anakin Skywalker, once the young pod racing champion of Tatooine, Padawan to Obi-Wan Kenobi, and hero of the Clone Wars, has finally given in to his secret emotions and fallen to the dark side. His wife Padme rushes to the volcanic world of Mustafar, hoping to turn Anakin back from his dark path. She has no idea that Anakin's former master Obi-Wan is hiding aboard her ship. So Padme, of course, the princess or the queen that we saved in the first movie, married Anakin, but now he's turned evil. She's trying to convince him not to be evil. I don't know if it's something you can convince away. Uh-oh. Oh, wow, now you go right into fighting. No talking, this means business. After we taught him everything, you know, he sort of just casually walked away. It's like, actually, it'd be cool if we fought in this room. Come with me. Oh, we're just gonna chase him now. You get back here. Hiya. Oh, that actually worked. I don't know if it, like, he doesn't have any health. Whoa. Come on. I get to try again. Oh, I kept some of my studs though. That's good. Oh, I'm gonna beat you. Last one there's a rotten Jedi Master. Oh no, he's beating me. Ah, no! Oh, come on. Okay, I'm going to beat him this time, though. I can't really see where I'm going, but I'm trying. I'm in the lead. Oh, am I going this way? I thought I was going around the corner. How many times do we gotta redo this race until I win? Best of, like, 10? There we go. Okay, sure, free kit. See, I guess we're just supposed to keep going down this way. Oh, man, I beat you! All right, now there's a countdown. I guess the whole place is falling apart. Well, hold on. Just because our life is on the line doesn't mean we can't make a quick buck. Are we working together? Oh, wait a minute. All right. Sure, why not? Wait, did we get extra time? I swear the time went up. Yeah, it did, okay. So I guess we're just trying to rebuild this room so it doesn't collapse on us. Bad timing to have a big rivalry fight is when the planet is falling apart. Or at least, why would you even build a house or like a place on a planet like this? It's just a big ball of lava. Like, isn't that guaranteed that something will go wrong? Okay, so what's going on with all this? I guess just lots of teamwork. Ah, now this is a much cooler place to fight, isn't it? Hey! You never even said to get started yet. Oh, get him, Obi-Wan. Whoa, ooh, that must have hurt. Ah! Oh gosh, we're getting really close to the lava, hold on. Wait, now I'm playing as Anakin. I have no clue who I'm supposed to root for anymore. I'm so torn. Whoa, well hold on, everything's falling apart. Do I step on these? Yes, I do. Ah, we exploded. Yeah, I think we're supposed to stand on these out. Like, you get on that one, very nice. I'll grab these studs, get another kit, sure why not. Pretty easy so far. Hey, did that really explode me? That is sorta kinda silly. Yeah, you get on that one. At least it gives us studs every time. Like, that's nice. It's actually a pretty easy way just to earn up some free studs. So just move quick, but not too quick, or that will happen. That is so weird. So quickly get back out there, but like I said, not too quick. Okay, that works. And, oh. What are we doing now? I guess we're going this way. Whoa, we're fighting up here. This is a very dramatic place to fight. Oh no. Obi-Wan's being pushed back. Oh my gosh, yikes! Oh, power up. Well, I actually sort of, I mean, I guess it's good to have that, but I'd rather have it as Obi-Wan. Oh man, super jumps going around. Ah, I fell in the lava though, no! It's very hard to tell where I am in relation to everything. Okay, there's another kid over this way though. Okay, Obi-Wan, you done me in there. Why'd you do that? Okay, ready, jump and jump. I made it. I can't tell what's going on. There's too many lava explosions. Was this a dead end? Obi-Wan, you did it again. Why do you keep doing that? That's not helping either of us, I hope you know. Come on, come on. Got it. Ah, it didn't give me my second jump. The game is being super duper weird. Come on, get out there quick. Get out there quick. Good job. Oh, here we go. Here we go. True Jedi. But is this the way I'm supposed to? Okay, it's moving. It's moving. It's moving. It's moving. Am I supposed to be going this way? I have no clue what's happening anymore. All right, I'm here now. Oh, are we fighting? Wait, who are we supposed to be playing as? I'm so confused. Why are we playing as? No, I wanna, okay, now I'm playing as Obi-Wan. So you get to choose, oh, that's so cool. You can choose to play as Anakin here and defeat Obi-Wan. Not happening, no. We gotta defeat him. Come on, oh, he is in trouble now. I'm waiting for the opening. Oh gosh, not the opening I meant. Oh, it's getting really crowded. Come on, there it is. Oh, you got him. Oh no, he lost his legs. And he's just gonna leave him like that. Yikes, level complete. Episode 3 completed as well, super story unlocked. So there we go, Obi-Wan was able to defeat Anakin and everything's okay, sort of. And as you can see, that gives us almost 630,000. And we got a good couple of mini kits here. We got 6 in total. And we get 2 golden bricks for the level complete and the True Jedi. Awesome stuff. So let's see the grand finale to this story. Whatever's gonna happen. Is Anakin all right? Probably not, he lost his legs. Oh, and Padme is having a baby. Aw, it's twins. No, she passed away, no. Uh-oh. So it looks like he made it. Barely, but. Oh no, he is no longer Anakin. He is Darth Vader. And he's not happy either. You know, that's some expensive medical equipment he just destroyed. Anyways, all right, we did it. The prequels have been finished. It's been a lot of fun going through these. Like I said, I love these movies. They're really, really cool. And it's, you know, great to know what happened before the original trilogy, which is what we'll be tackling starting next episode. This is the same credits as it always is, so we're just gonna skip it. And we are now 18.8% through the way of the game. Trying to get to 100, it'll take us a while. But yeah, that was so much fun, and the prequels are really cool. We'll be replaying these levels in the prequels later on. Once we're done all 6 episodes, we'll be going through and everything. But yeah, an epic battle between Anakin and Obi-Wan. And in that time, you know, we've done quite a lot. Next episode is going to be episode 4, A New Hope. Very, very awesome. That takes place a good chunk in the future, too. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops, sorry. We'll check that stuff out later. But yeah, with that being said, that is gonna wrap it up for today's episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.